let's please give it up for the amazing Lady 8.